Wow, man. What share of a sweet.
She starts training.
Is it the little arrow right here?
Yeah.
Sure.
So, how do I do the music post? Is this something you can do with this?
I would think that would do it. If anything else, you can always reach us later.
Yeah.
College, and you have we have a treat tonight to get to hear from all of the, well, most, I guess maybe not all of them, but most of the worship arts faculty, and it's really an honor for me to serve with them, to teach with them, and I think students, you're just blessed to have such a well-rounded faculty, talented faculty, so just got some awesome music here prepared. Before I pray for us, I want to just mention a little bit about this very first hymn that I'm going to play for us. It's His Eyes on the Sparrow, and the text is written by Civilla Martin. And she had an experience visiting a friend where this friend was really struggling with some health issues, and Civilla asked her friend, how have you been coping with this situation? And her friend said, you know, if God can care for the sparrows, care for the birds of the air, he can care for me. And so Civilla went and wrote this hymn. It's based on Matthew 10, 29 through 31. It says, Jesus says in Matthew's gospel, are not two sparrows sold for a penny? Yet not one of them will fall to the ground apart from the will of your Father in heaven. And even the very hairs of your head are numbered. So don't be afraid. You are worth more than sparrows. And the first stanza of this hymn says, why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Why should my heart be lonely and long for heaven and home when Jesus is my portion? My constant friend is he. His eyes on the sparrow, and I know he watches over me. And then it goes on to say, I sing because I'm happy, I sing because I'm free. For his eyes on the sparrow, and I know that he watches over me. So let me pray for us, and we'll get started. God, thank you so much for this group that has come to just receive the gifts that you've given us in music. And God, we are so grateful that you care for us, that you are Heavenly Father that knows the number of hairs on our head and is very intimately acquainted with all of our ways. You made us, and so we just trust in you as our creator. God, thank you that part of your care for us is music that you created. And just that language, the way that music just speaks to our hearts, our emotions. And then when that is coupled with just beautiful words, God, how that can just captivate our mind's attention, our heart's affections. So thank you, God, for the ways that you care for us with the language of music. And so we want to commit this evening time to you. God, I thank you for my colleagues, other worship arts faculty. God, thank you for their hearts for you and their desire to want to pour into students here at Grace. And so we want to just commit this time to you. Pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I I heard he got
skills. Dude, your mom has smashing
bashing.
That's What about